My name is Daniel Childs. I'm a project architect at Hacker Architects. The design build process is really a collaboration team approach with the contractor. So Howard S. Wright and Hacker work together from early design phase, from programming all the way through to construction in a way that was like really flexible on budget. Be able to test a lot of different fun ideas and different ways of doing this building. And it took us, you know, it really benefits the project by having us work together. So we have juniper siding here. This is called restoration juniper. It comes from around Bend area, eastern Oregon. When you walk in, you'll walk into the reception at the main lobby, where we have four reception area desks and then a large soft seating area with some tables. You can kind of see right through here, there's actually another door on the opposite side, and the way the building's oriented, that's known as the staff entry. Something very like unique about this building is that we'd spent a lot of effort and energy making sure that you could see the structure. And so as you look around, you'll see the lights and the acoustic panel and the ductwork, all of that, the stuff that you would generally put behind or above a ceiling is all exposed, really showing how the building systems work and how the building operates in a building that's meant to work and operate for the city. The idea with the material is really to just like celebrate or highlight the Oregon sort of resourced materials that we can get. We're standing right now in what's called one of our collaboration spaces. There's four in the building, and they happen sort of right next to this main stair on the north and the south. It kind of corresponds to the back to the middle section of the building where we said all the collaboration happened, where we have conference rooms, restrooms. The conference rooms are named after previous public works employees. The primary large conference room is called the John Bollinger conference room. And the big goals of the client and the city was to make sure that Public Works had a presence to the city and to all of the customers and people who come up and need to use the space.